When I was in sixth grade, my math teacher told me that I was very good at math. So I started to look into it a little more, and he helped guide me kind of to what I wanted to pick. I love my woodworking classes, so all the hands-on stuff. Wow, I could really build buildings. So that's kind of where my math teacher led me here, and then I've kind of grown from there, learning more every day. I think for me, ODU has been kind of like a second home. When you go home, your family is there, and I'm big into family. My family is definitely my support system, my backbone. Being here, the second something's not going right, I always have someone to go to. ODU has definitely been my backbone and my support system when I'm here. It's helped me grow as my family helps me grow. So I'm just gonna miss the small, tight-knit community and that the civil engineering department kind of created for me. It's with LEAB Corps Services. I'll be a project engineer. I'll be out of state working in the field, which will be really nice because being in the field the past summer, I really learned a lot more than I thought I would. Like actually being able to not just look at plans, but actually see the plans and see, you know, as we go through the construction process and being built, how everything pieces together. Don't just quit. Go and talk to the faculty. They are way more than willing to help you. Do things other than school. You don't want to just get stressed out. Get involved in clubs or, you know, get involved in sports. Something other than just sitting there and staring at your computer or your textbook trying to do engineering, because that will make you hate engineering. What you put in is what you get out. I'm Madelyn Burnett. I'm a senior and I'm majoring in civil and environmental engineering. I'm from Sandston, Virginia.